I occasionally dabble in landscape painting and drawing, although these subjects mostly function as backdrops in current surrealist compositions. Landscapes flow naturally out of my biomorphic way of thinking. And during the COVID lockdown, I made a series of small oil landscapes as experiments. I recently made a series of drawings using alcohol markers, ink markers, and color pencils, where I toyed with the ideal of tree trunks. The first drawing was from my imagination, before using a photograph taken at a local cemetery to create the second tree. I knew I wanted to explore an ink brush technique in creating tree bark, so borrowed from my history of making comics. These two drawings up in the corner represent the technique of drawing comics that I used back in the 1990s. I used fine line markers, which allows for dense detail. These two drawings were done as tests using a brush tip marker that imitates ink and brush technique, which is a technique favored by some of my favorite alternative comics artists from the time when I was making comics. You can see how this thick line adds boldness to the drawing. A thicker line is more graphic and stylized. It also means that there is less gradation of detail at smaller scales. So there is a trade-off between fine line markers and brush and ink. I reasoned the bold brush effect would work well for the outline of these two tree trunks, and so the idea for my next oil painting was hatched. I decided not to do a time-lapse video of this painting from start to finish.